Hello everyone, ginger chutney. This is one of the all-purpose South Indian chutney. It is useful for any kind of South Indian breakfast like dosa, idli, and uttapam, vada, upma, etc. So this is useful forever, and once if you prepare it 10 to 15 days, you can store it in the fridge. And this is the heart and soul South Indian chutney. Without wasting much time, let's go for the preparation. For ginger chutney, I have taken oil and I'll put the ginger pieces. It's around 1 cup. Fry it till golden color. Now it turned into golden color, little bit golden color. It took around 3 to 4 minutes. Now I would like to add tamarind. It's a half cup of tamarind soaked in 1 glass of water. We'll put it in under boiling. We'll boil it, and also we'll add jaggery. Good. Now we'll add chili powder and coriander powder 1 teaspoon, and this is methi powder 1/4 teaspoon, and sugar, salt you can add 2 teaspoon of salt, and let it boil thoroughly. Two to three minutes you can boil it. It's boiled well. Now we'll allow it to cool. Ginger mixture is allowed to cool. Now once if it is cooled down, we'll go for tempering. In between we'll go for tempering. For tempering I have taken 4 teaspoons of oil. Now oil is heating, we'll add rye and jeera, chana dal. I will just mix it. Also we'll add dry chilies. And lastly we'll put curry leaves. Switch out the flame and add a little bit of hingua. Now mixture has cooled down this. Now we'll take it into mixer. We'll add 4 garlic pieces in this. 4 garlic, and churn this. It's churned very well. This is the texture we got it. We'll take it into serving bowl. Now it's the time to add the tempering. Tempering also, it's cooled down. Always add it when it is cool. That's it. Yummy, tasty. Now yummy and very tasty ginger chutney is ready. You can serve this chutney with any kind of idlis, dosas, or any kind of items, South Indian items. Very tasty. Please try this recipe and share your experience with me. Stay fit, stay healthy with Home Food. Thank you all.